There appears to be a Johnny Cash fan or two in the audience tonight. Go figure.